No.
Is...
No, 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 no.
Is she... Come on. She looks so...
Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun.
You knew what you were doing to live.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
No more deaths, come on.
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
It can't happen like this.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Come on.
This can't be. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I peeked. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I would have if I were you.
Come on. No. You're okay.
What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, like in Pokemon. Come on.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
That's gonna help you, right?
I'm sure he meant well.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. I can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
Oh, fuck you, game. Mother fuckers. That's... I normally bitch about characters dying too quickly, like in these games, because they don't get emotional, but they did it for... Oh, what? What?
Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before.
What's happening?
It's a Healy thingy, because he knew Sasha was gonna get shot up a lot because it's Sasha, so he gave her a healing thingy, and that would make sense.
Sasha.
Yes? Yes?
Oh yeah, that's broken.
Ow, shit. with something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? What is the point?
I thought I was.
Because Felix
you.
Is kind of a dick.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Everyone's okay now?
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
Like, gorgeous. Yeah.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass,
usually hate it when games tell me what I'm feeling, but
too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now? Could
have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds
cake and
awesome.
Friendship.
Cake I'm and friendship. To her.
Oh.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The tessellator's mine! I died for
already! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know,
you said it, Gordas.
None of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
That seemed like a deep thought for Gordas.
They are so cute together.
They are.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Don't see any oranges in there.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Hey!
It's just you and me now. Seems fitting, like meant to be.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Of course, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Yet they're still running.
Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister? Or what? Don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay.
Yeah, dude, big sister.
Put
come
a
on.
Note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks. Yes. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Huh? I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
I had a feeling that was the case.
Well, don't let it go to your head. It was between you and the criminal nut job, so.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Oh, are we actually going to see inside the vault? Please, 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 please. Awesome. So, what makes these vaults so awesome?
You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are.
Oh, look at that loot chest.
I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening.
Right?
You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know.
You're a true blue vault hunter.
Suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. Like I said, there are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure
it out. I
believe
in Reese. He's not gonna be Jack. He cares about people.
It was, it's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
Yeah, we made a good team.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Right.
And the money. That.
Here we go. Totally not going to show us what's in it, and it's going to make me sad. Wait a minute. What the fuck just happened? Damn! Well... sorry I wasn't hanging out and talking with you guys a whole lot in this last bit, but... oh, hold on. First player kept... we'll see that all in a second, I'm sure. But... yeah, sorry. That last part was very emotional, very intense, and, damn. What a good chapter. Yeah, easily my favorite chapter. It had great fighting. It had very, very deep emotional connections with the character. Yeah, this game was just absolutely phenomenal. And of course, just like I always say, at the end of every game, we'll roll through the credits. Please do the game developers some service by, you know, hanging out with Tara and saying thanks to Jared. Yeah. Yeah, Telltale did it again. I'm not really sure how to say that. Really great writing. Mike, you did a great job with the animation. The cinematic artists, Jason, you did a great lead with Coulter, Matthew Pickard, yeah, all of them. character art, John Mike, great job at all. User interface, D Reed, oh, you gotta appreciate the D Reed. Yeah, this means I've pretty much played every Borderlands game. Shitty end to Jack. But that was actually bothering me a little bit. So, I guess it really didn't have any impact other than, like, again, I felt the memento, but a little ways back there when we finally did that nasty work with Reese, we kept the last little bit of cybernetic we had. And I guess, I wonder what happens if we would have crushed it. Don't know. Oh, Laura Bailey. I love her. And Troy Baker. Oh, that's awesome. Both those voice actors slash actresses, really good. Oh, Ashley Johnson. Yeah, couple people's names to recognize. Awesome. Let's see. Good music, too. Yeah, it's rare. I always pay attention to music in games, but it's rare that I actively seek them out on YouTube. So yeah, this game made me do that. So yeah, other than that, out of curiosity, for those who've played Borderlands games before, who is your favorite character in all this, and why'd you like them? And if you want to, I would personally also appreciate if you tell me what your all-time favorite characters, besides Handsome Jack. 90% of you are going to say Handsome Jack. We all like Handsome Jack, but what else? Me, personally, I can't pick, especially since I just thought of it off the top of my head. Always will have a special place in my heart for Tiny Tina. Love Tiny Tina. But as far as actual Vault Hunters you can play, and like not just their play style, but the character themselves, I have to say Zero is probably my favorite. In this game, Gordis. Everyone's going to say Gordis. So, personally, besides Gordis and Loaderbot, they're just great together. I actually really liked Reese in this. He wasn't, like, the most moral upstanding character, but he was still a good guy trying to do the right thing. I really liked that about him. But, okay. So, last bit. Very few people actually finished off Finch. I was one of them, so fuck him. Let's see. Oh, a really small percentage as well told Reese to shut up. Okay, well, there's three options, so just shy of, you know, the 33%. 91% players shipped recent... oh, shipped. Gotcha. Yeah, because the love wins. Yeah, see? It can be hard to walk away from your former heroes, even harder to destroy them. So, I wonder what would have happened if we did destroy that last piece of cybernetic. I was wondering about that. Let's see. So on Reese's side, about a 50-50 split, just shy of. And 70% of people confessed to crushing on Sasha. Oh, Sasha. Oh, such a hottie. Such a strong / soft person all at the same time. But yeah, so, while the feelings develop for one another may be confusing and tumulous, it's best to be honest. Absolutely. An outsider may not have a say in the matters of another's love, but sisters can always express an opinion. Every interrogation is a game of strategy, good, bad. I'm the girl with the gun. Good, bad. I'm the girl with the gun. Justice or mercy, revenge or pity, whatever your motives, Finch and his hair deserve their fate. Yeah. Word. Oh, God, such a great game. Thank you guys so much for coming with me on this adventure. This is probably one of my favorite games I had. A lot of you got a hold of me and talked to me about this game, and we just theorized and talked the shit and just shot the shit on it, and we did not shoot the deputy, and it was all good. So, yeah, had a blast. Hope you guys had fun, too, and I will see you guys on the next game. See you then. Oh, real quick. Here's our vault team. Unknown, 17%. So most people took Athena and Springs. Of course, they're naturally going to go together. A lot of people took August. We're one of the few that took Zero over everybody. Yeah, cool. All right, that was it. Just want to share that. Okay, bye.